Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. Almost all modern embedded devices boast efficient, low-power operation. But what does this really mean? Ultimately, efficiency is a measurement of how little power is wasted between a power source and the system it supplies. Today, we'll look at four products that will allow you to confidently create power-sensitive designs. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. Recent advances in both solar power collection and the unique challenges of powering the EV fleets of the future make onsemi's EliteSiC silicon carbide portfolio, including diodes, MOSFETs, gate drivers, and more, the perfect starting point for designing power chains. The Infineon Technologies XDPS2221 PFC and hybrid flyback combo controller integrates a multimode AC-DC PFC controller and a multimode DC-to-DC hybrid flyback controller. Alongside reducing external component count and optimizing performance, it supports the USB power delivery 3.1 extended power range, providing an output of up to 28 volts. KEMET Electronics provides capacitors in various form factors and values using base metal electrode technology and calcium zirconate dielectric materials. They are designed specifically for cutting-edge power conversion solutions such as wide bandgap, silicon carbide, and gallium nitride systems. If you need an ultra-high-performance silicon carbide Schottky diode, the STMicroelectronics STPSC is a great choice. With a rating of up to 650 volts, they are perfect for boosting the performance of PFC applications or electric vehicles. Your device's efficiency relies on a robust, waste-free powertrain. Whether you are designing vehicles, consumer wearables, or smart home devices, these products are among many available from Mouser that will help you get the most out of your designs. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.